I grew up in a town called Springfield, Ohio. Grew up in the Pentecostal church. My grandfather was the pastor, my grandmother was the church organist. My mother was the choir director. My father played the drums and sang in the choir too. So I grew up going to a lot of church, a lot of choir rehearsal. And I would beg my grandmother and my mother to let me sing in the choir even when I was like 5 years old. They didn't let me just yet. They waited till I was 7. I started singing then, and I'd already been taking classical piano lessons. But on Sundays, I would go to my grandmother's house after church, and she would make Sunday dinner. And she would also teach me how to play gospel piano. So when you hear me playing today, you're hearing a lot of my grandmother in me. But she died far too young, at the age of 59. And I always regretted that she wasn't alive to see all the things that she inspired in me coming to fruition. But I carry her lessons with me every day. And I sing this song for her. When you're weary, and feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like I'll bridge over trouble. When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so high, I will call for you. I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and pains are all around, night I'll breathe. Oh, water, I will lay me down. My Me down.